fellow students at AGS. Today, I will be showing your lunch menu for this week. Monday, we're having corn dogs, potato wedges, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Tuesday, we're having hot wings with roll, french fries, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Wednesday, we're having pepperoni pizza, steamed broccoli, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Thursday, we're having potato soup with crackers, cheese toast, vegetable bar, fruit bar, and milk. Liberty Legacy will be Monday for 2nd and 5th grades. K through 2 will continue to Scantron test. This week's weather will be, the high will be 56, the low will be 27, and there's going to be a 10% chance of rain. Tuesday, there's a chance of snow showers. The high will be 32 and the low will be 13. And there's a 60% chance of rain. Wednesday, partly cloudy, 39 is the high and 21 is the low, and 0% chance of rain. Thursday, mostly cloudy, 44 is the high and 31 is the low, and there's a 10% chance of rain. Friday, there is an AM shower and the high will be 42 and the low will be 24. And there's a 50% chance of rain. Have a nice day.
Good morning, you Roartastic sports fans at HES. I hope everyone has had a roaring great week so far. Last Friday, 118, the varsity boys won against the Fayette Cove Tigers, 59-41. Lady Lions won 60-36. Monday night, the varsity boys lost against the Carbon Hill Bulldogs, 59-41. Lady Lions won 63-24. Tuesday, 122, the varsity boys won against the Lamar County Bulldogs, 56-45. Lady Lions won 65-31. As of now, varsity boys basketball holds a record of 8-17. Lady Lions holds a record of 11-14. In this upcoming week, come out and support our varsity boys and our Lady Lions. Wrap up the season Monday night, 128, the varsity boys and Lady Lions will face off in a non-conference game against the Winfield Pirates. 6:30 p.m. Winfield High School Gym, Lady Lions at 5:30 p.m. Tuesday night, 129 at home against the Red Bay Tigers, varsity boys at 7:30 p.m. and Lady Lions at 6 o'clock p.m. Tuesday, 1-31, away against the Russellville Tigers at Russellville High School. Varsity boys at 8 o'clock p.m. and Lady Lions at 6 o'clock p.m. Come out and support our Lions. Until next week, we're Lions!
Have a roaring good week!
That's all, folks.